Hey everyone, my name is Jesse Lara here with Dick's Sporting Goods to talk to you about the difference between rim brakes and disc brakes. When comparing disc brakes to rim brakes, the first thing you'll notice is placement. Placement for rim brakes are going to be at the top of the rim, around, and compressing with both sides. These brakes are great for path, pavement, and comfort riding. When compared to disc brakes, the brakes are going to be located at the bottom of the forks in the center of the rim, compressing only on one side of the disc. These disc brakes are going to have much more stopping power, very similar setup to those on a car. With this extra stopping power, these bikes are great for downhill and mountain riding. And that's your Dick's Sporting Goods pro tip.